Okay. Let's go. See, I wish that was something they'd put in the game where you could just leave the lantern on your waist. Like Bloodborne type deal. Then you could use your sword and shield. Because obviously my hand isn't on it. Obviously it's a mechanic that works. I feel like if you have a lantern into your inventory, it should just be on your waist. Let's see. Planes? No. I need fine wood. I'm going up front. Before I go. Get as much iron as I can going. Trees left, or do I have to plant trees? I'll plant them next time. There's gotta be a couple oaks somewhere. I can get what I need out of birch. What's going on? Human. Alright, we are finally back. We are going for fine wood. This is very unfortunate. Some people come back and they'll bring all the recycled pints and stuff, and that is just awesome. We reuse so much stuff. I mean, it's good practice to wash your food. So, reusing containers, as long as they're not like moldy or wet and soggy and gross, you know, there's a limit. And it's like I say with most things, there's a line. I couldn't describe where that line is, but I sure as hell can tell you when you crossed it. But, you know, if you're bringing back clean containers that hold food you're going to be washing anyway, dust isn't a big deal, or, you know, something you just got to blow off like a dried up carrot top. You know, we're so quick to waste stuff because we fear dirt. And you want to get down to it, you're not a lot more than dirt, so don't be too afraid. A little roughage is good for you. Reuse more is my message. One of my other games, I built a massive compound that it actually crashed the game a couple of times. Because, well, it would have already started. I would be inside of it right now. I have since made smaller buildings because it was a bit foolish. And that one brick is really out of sorts. I'll figure it out later. Alright, I should have my iron done. Probably need more black metal. You done having a call? Put that away, and that away, and that away. I guess I'll grab this iron if I can. Yeah, let's put a little copper in there. Get that used up. Alright, let's make some iron nails. It's kind of a waste of iron, but gotta have the big ship. It was a very unfortunate loss. Okay, so that's the nails. Seven back. Okay, we'll put six back. Back. Wait, how am I carrying everything? I thought I couldn't carry everything. Curious. Here, if I'm gonna build that boat. How unfortunate for you. That's about the right position. Anything in your storage? A little bit. Why don't you come over here and we'll talk about things. Get everything? I guess there's one way to find out. Yep. Okay. Take the dinghy back through the portal. Where's my first portal to? Is it that forest? Could dismantle the forest portal. Put the excursion boat back in the chest of useful things that I never quite know what I'm doing. For some reason, this has become the rock chest. Proper foods. I do have that. Turnips. I'm gonna put the honey in. I mean, it's not the greatest buff, but it's a way to use up those turnips. Do something right now, or I regret it. Happy. I don't know if they're not happy because the bees kind of go inside. Okay. Let's see what's over this way. Oh, beauty. All right, maybe not so beauty. Oops. All bloody bay. There, I got some more eggs. Okay. That's dead, right? Yeah, that looks defeated. Whoa, you're awfully close to my stuff. My brother. One more, wasn't there? Ooh. It's killing rabbits. Rampaging in there? This is good. That's not as good. Is he after me? There you go. That's a spirit. I bring my turnips. Ouch. Okay. It was profitable. It was really good. Need some berries. Inventory space problems. Too. Perfect. Lumber. Put the lumber back. And I'll cook the rabbit after. Take the rabbits. That's all I have for rabbit? Yes, it is. Rabbit goes out here. Dang it. Oh my goodness. God, that's creepy looking. Sausages are good, but not as good as rabbit. Okay. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it for tonight. And sleep. Awesome. All right, see you next time.